G'day guys, welcome back to the channel. For this video I am doing a tour across the Bolaven Plateau in southern Laos, and I'm specifically looking at the waterfalls around the Tad Fane area, and we'll start off by actually going to Tad Fane waterfall. Okay, Tad Fane waterfall has also got a resort attached to it, and for anybody who comes here and they might want to stay overnight, there are some nice wooden bungalows which overlook the waterfall. Okay, this is the trail down to the waterfall area. There's a viewing platform down there, and also a little cafe where you can just sit down, chill out, and enjoy a nice coffee. For anybody who wants to come up here from Parks A, the distance is around about 38 kilometres, and the entry fee to get into Tad Fane waterfall is 25,000 Laotian kip, which is around about $1.50 US. Okay, it's quite well set up here. There's a little restaurant and cafe, and also for anybody who's interested in adventure activities, there's also a zip line that takes you across the top of the waterfall. Alright, this is the first view of the waterfall. I'm going to go down to a viewing platform that allows a better look at it, better angle. Alright, this is Tad Fane Falls. It's obviously a twin falls, and it's one of the highest in Laos. It's around about 120 metres to the bottom. Unfortunately, there's no track for actually getting down to the bottom, so this is about as close as we're going to get. Going to go over and just have a look at the zip lining setup, which is over there. All right, this is a diagram of the circuit. I've actually done this. It was around about 3 months prior to shooting this video, and there's actually four zip lines that basically go in a loop and bring you back pretty close to the start point. Okay, all the harnesses here, the safety gear and helmets. Okay, that's the zip line start point, and that's the first leg, and that takes you across. You got a bird's eye view of the waterfall there. Okay, prior to doing the zip line run, each person that's going to do it, they've got to do a little bit of training just on this little zip line thing here, just to get used to what it feels like, and setting up the zip line clamp. Right. Alright, these guys are getting set up, and there goes one of the staff. And he goes ahead, he's a safety. Okay, one of the customers is getting clipped on. Get himself set up there with his phone. Get some video, selfie video. And there he goes. You're going to get a great view of the waterfall there. Okay, the second guy is getting set up now. The zip line clamp onto the wire. And away he goes. Pretty impressive view there, I think. And there's the waterfall in the distance. Okay, on the way out, after you've done your zip lining, check out the little tourist market area here. Fruit, honey, clothes, handbags, avocados. It's all quite interesting. Well, what we've got here is whiskey with various objects in it that apparently is supposed to make you strong. There's some nice local products here. Honey, ginseng, coffee beans there. And the usual avocados there. Well, that's pretty much about it for the tour of Fane Waterfall. I'll jump on the bike and head down the road to have a look at another waterfall.